Hi, my name is Olivia. Today I will talk about New Wonder. I choose her because she sacrificed for Korea. She was born in Cheongnam, South Korea on December 16, 1902. At 14, she went to EWA school, and on March 1, 1919, she began her independent movement. Japanese soldier killed people, and then her parents died. She went to Southern Empire. 1 year later, she and people began the independent movement again, because that day was the first anniversary of the movement for all ages. The Japanese tortured her. But she say, even if my fingerless fall out, my nose and ears are cut, and my hands and legs are broken, I can't stand the pain of losing my country. And she died September 18, 1920. I wonder about New Wonder because she was very famous. And I see you her in the history book and textbook. She was very brave and